Oh, yeah. Drop a nail on both that. No, like, like yellow or brown color.
I got work.
There's also nothing consistent about that.
Thank you. Davis, originally recorded with him and Bill Reichenbach. The tune is called H-I-J-N-K, and it featured Zach Steele on the trombone. This next one is a Pep Metheny tune, originally recorded by him and his group. Despite what the program says, it's not Minuaro, it's called Minuano. And this one will feature Trev Lund on tenor saxophone.
Thank you.
Tune of mine. It's kind of a Latin tune. It's got a swing section too. This one will kind of feature everybody. It's a tune called Blue Dot. I'm going to go to the next one. Saxophonist Donnie McCaslin. He's a crazy good modern sax player. This one's from his album Casting for Gravity. This tune is called Stadium Jazz.
Thank you.
Trumpet, we have Jordan Carr. Also on trumpet, Evan Templeton. On tenor sax, Trev Lund. And on Barry Garrett Wingfield. This tune is by a Minneapolis-based composer and trombonist named Michael B. Nelson. The group that he writes for is called the Hornheads. They started off as Prince's Horn Section. And once that gig kind of dried up, they went on the road just as a group by themselves. Everyone good? This tune is called Cave Bonita.
Thank you.
So I'll take this time to do my thank yous and all that. I spent a lot of time here at UNT, a lot of time and money and effort, blood, sweat, and tears, all that. And it's really a pleasure and an honor for me to have gotten to spend the time with people that I got to. The school's got excellent faculty, and the community it creates for all the students here, just building one another up, it's irreplaceable, and it's what's made me the musician I am today. Specifically, I'd like to thank the professors and the teachers that I've had while I was here, all the way from Kyle Mullins and Carl Lundgren to Tony Baker and Steve Wiest. Tony was here earlier. He had to go to a gig, he's that good that he has to leave a recital to go to a gig, so he's kind of. I'd also like to thank all my family and friends for coming out. My mom and dad are here, my grandma, sitting there in the back row, everybody ready? And I'd also like to thank the musicians that I've been lucky enough to get to play with. These guys on the stage are some of my best friends, and they're excellent musicians too, and they've made this whole process incredibly simple, and they're all lovely people, so let's get around. All right, well, last but not least, this last tune is a Ray Noble tune, famous for being played really, really fast all the time. And it's going to be played pretty fast this time, too. It's called Cherokee. Welcome, everyone, on stage.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you guys for coming out. Have a great day.